How do you feel about Jenny Rivera's accident and the demise of Jenny Rivera?
It was very depressing. I was actually sleeping at my tia Cuca's house, who's a senior citizen, and forced me to go to the Kodak Theater, who could hardly walk, just to see La Rivera. So she's a huge thing. I think she was a hustler, a very hardworking person. My tia Marta called me from San Diego and was like, "Pochita, are you okay? I know your parents are crying about this and the whole familia." And Perez Hilton said it best when he said, he tweeted about this recently, and he said, "When one of us Latino dies, it feels like it's somebody from our family. That's how it feels like." So yeah, I cried, my familia cried, even though we didn't even meet her. We felt like she was part of us, and she was a very like down-to-earth person. And my prayers are for her familia, for her kids, especially her little one, the little Lopez kid. So rest in peace, gracias.